able to now settle it down and shoot in. He took a shot, and they're going to go at it at center ice. Hornqvist got hit by Svechnikov. He goes after Aho. Lomberg throwing him with Svechnikov.
Well, Hornqvist was not very happy. He was able to gain that red line, but he paid the price. He took a hard hit, and he went right after. I've never seen Sebastian Aho this involved in the rough stuff after the whistle. Never seen him doing that in his whole career.
Panthers still down 2 goals in the third.